my god, guys, look, it's a Fiveshot Classic WoW Quicktip!
Hey guys, Fiveshot here, with a first of many WoW Classic Quicktips. Here's a tip for the warriors out there. This was a known trick back in the day, but it's been so long since this has been relevant, you might have either forgotten about it or not known about it. Hamstring in vanilla WoW did a small amount of damage. This small amount of damage could be used to kill Shaman totems real easily because hamstring doesn't cost a lot of rage and is an instant attack. Warriors don't have a lot of really low cost instant attacks, and Shaman totems are pretty much always one hit kills. So, instead of wasting time and waiting for your swing timer to take out the totem, just spam hamstring on the totems around you. Thanks for watching. More in the future.